All right, so I am this morning over at the Gainesville Pumpkin Fun Run. It's going to be a 5K run over at Westside Park. I don't expect I'll be doing a lot of running, but that's okay. It'll be fun. This is, I think, both the start and the finish line. They have sensors. There's a sensor in my on my shirt right now. I am number 965. If I can do this. I'm gonna set this up so you can see my back. Maybe. Yeah, it works. Okay, so this is Are you doing the pumpkin fun run this morning?
My husband and son are.
Okay, awesome.
I'm a cheerleader.
Okay. You too?
Yes.
Very good. I'm going to pause the recording until the run actually starts.
All right, so we have a lot of signs up, so please look for the road signs. It says this way in gigantic green letters, okay? With an arrow. All right, so listen up, guys. We have runner positions for the starting. All right, so the fastest runner, so if you can run a 5K in about 15 to 25 minutes, we want to have you line up first. And then if you can run it 26 to 35 minutes, you'll line up second. And then if you're going to be jogging or you're going to be with family, if you can line up at the end, that way all of the competitive runners can go ahead and get a good head start, all right? So this is the most important thing. We're going to be lining up just behind that stop sign in the street, all right? We're going to block off that road so there's no traffic coming in. And so we're going to get started about 8 o'clock. And we're gonna head that way now to block off the road. That way you guys will have a free run all the way down, all right? Y'all have a great day. If you need to make sure you have your bibs labeled on and put on correctly, otherwise we can go ahead and start heading in that direction.
Okay.
Move it on.
Yeah.
What are you doing here? I did. I registered me. You said you weren't going to. You said you hurt your foot. If you want, you can walk it together. It's fine. I'm not walking it with you. It was $35 registration. Not free. But it's giving food to children here in Lafayette County, the Bahamas, Navajo Nation throughout West. So you're going to try walking with me?
Thank you. This is
hang out here, okay?
We come to the end of coming back in here.
Yeah. I can't.
Sorry.
It's the same thing. I don't stretch enough. Just go and play.
Well, I'm going in the first group because I'm going to do the competitive running. Show them how quick I can sprint for like 2 seconds and then stop.
Thank you.
I'm not. I'm going in the last group, which is the slow but happy group.
Go ahead, Dad. Okay.
You didn't even bring your phone?
Yeah, I you know, this
one. Do you want my phone?
That's what I said.
Sure.
Okay.
Do you want my spare phone? You can take pictures.
And it can take to myself? No.
No. But I can get them off of the phone and send them to you later. I can email any of the pictures you take off the phone and send them to you.
It's all right. I'm good. Thanks.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. All right. Paul, glad you came out. I'm sorry you're hurt. Okay, I'll see you in a little bit. You sure you don't want my phone? Okay. I thought we were going out the other way. Not this way. Okay.
Music, I'm playing for some music.
Nope. Oh, let's just pop it over here. That looks cool. Thank you.
You guys okay? Slow and steady doesn't win us the race, but it gets us over the line.
Yeah. It's not a race, it's just a run.
That's true. Thank you.
idea. At first I was like, oh, this little girl. I was like, thank you.
No problem.
Yes, thank you.
Car coming. Car. Thank you. It's like, we see you, now we're running.